So I'm learning how to play this game, and you don't have to aim. You can actually tap on the enemy, and it'll shoot that way. Level up. So how I'm playing is my left hand is my thumb, but my other hand is my index finger. Because I can't really tap. So hopefully the game's not too hard for a rookie. I'll try to play one or two games. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to load a game. And here we go. But I had my shields up. Whatever. Don't get it. going too far, bro. I'm dead. Are we losing? Ooh. All right, that was a little bit hard. I felt like I was losing at one point. This is not that bad. I played worse. Thank you. I messed up a little bit in the end, but I caught it. All right, one more. I forgot how to upgrade. If I am going to upgrade, I'm just going to upgrade the first one and just deal with it. You feel me? I think that's the best trick. Okay, I went for the 50 coins. Hopefully it's not too hard. Hopefully I have like half a chance, you feel me? Here I go. I got one though. Oh, this thing heals you? Thank you. Ooh, all right. I am enjoying the game. Hopefully it doesn't get too hard, higher ranks. Daily champion. It's cool, it's all right. It's called Tank Raid. And the way I play, like I said, I use my left hand with my thumb. And I have to hold it with my bottom right thumb, hold it on the bottom, then use my middle finger to hold it on the top, and then use my index finger to move with my right hand on the shooting. All right, if you're having problems, that's all I'm doing. That might be different. Thank you for watching, and I'm trying my best to find good games, but it's really hard to enjoy something. I enjoy this more than half. I'm not gonna say it's really good, go play it, you know? But I might play it, and hopefully you enjoy it as much as I'm trying to enjoy it. It's not the only game, but I did wanna play something different.